Five plays later, Aaron Brooks would stroll into the end zone, giving New Orleans a 10-7 lead. After another Carney field goal with 13 seconds left in the first half extended their lead to 13-7, the Saints dodged a bullet named Terrence McGee. The Pro Bowl kick returner cut, spun, and juked his way 82 yards through all 11 Saints defenders before tripping up at the 3-yard line as time expired in the half.